circle to the left. Reverse your circle to the right till you get back home. Element left. And the right and left green. Meet your partner from an A. Bow to your partner and you're going there too.
So I could experience being a doctor, I could experience being a school principal, I could experience, I don't really remember all the others, but there was one that I think maybe will be okay. As you were spinning by on your iron horse, if you could reach and hit it, would it send, it would send out the whistle and sometimes the sound of bells.
Today, our SESLC team went as a part of the National Honor Society and had a cleanup day at the Poor Farm. I thought this was worth mentioning because I've never been to the Poor Farm, and it's an old building from the 1800s that's been kept within one family for many generations. When the last family member died, he left his house for the community to view. I also thought it was really cool because we got to read diaries from people of that time. Today, we had dozens of family join us for the barn raising. This was an incredible feeling I've not experienced since I was a child, when I worked under my mother's heels to prepare a meal for nearly our entire county. I hope that my dear son and daughter learn from today as I did when I was their age. I take pride in their manners and faith already. It was an early morning for me and my children, but I will not stand for poor work ethic, so sometimes I would rather just let them play.
I'm Martha Welch.
I'm Caitlin Partington.
I'm Megan Stone.
I'm Natalie Dorsey.
I'm Amy Berry.
And I'm Dan Smith, and we're all juniors at Colebrook Academy.
John Calvin Kenneth Gore was born in 1885 and passed away in 1983. He was the last descendant of the Poor family. He was the founder and original chairman of the Poor Family Foundation for North Country Conservancy. Upon his passing, he left to the foundation his family's land, buildings, and all their contents.
This project is not only important to us, but also to our school and community. The perfect solution to all of our questions was the Poor Farm. We could incorporate all of these things. By mid-morning, our neighbors were pouring in. It was great to see my old friends again. I've known some of these ladies my entire life. Some are newcomers to the area, but we all get along wonderfully. They all looked lovely, and I was humbled in my ratty apron, but none of them seemed to notice.